Bulgarian runner Silvia Danekova has tested positive for doping in Rio. The 3,000-metre steeplechase athlete tested positive for the banned blood booster EPO. She has been temporarily suspended pending a B-sample test. It comes after a first alleged case of doping at the Games, after a Chinese swimmer tested positive for banned substances.